Water chiller user guide. System standby is displayed on the thermostat panel. After clicking the on-off button, the panel displays system running. If you need to change to automatic startup, you can follow the steps below. Long press the on-off key to unlock the screen. Enter administrator parameters. Enter the password 359. Select incoming electric on-off mode. Select incoming electric on. Press save and exit. Try turn off the power and restart it. The system status become on.